Yes, that is two toilets behind me. I've just had a interesting trip to the hardware store. I had to purchase two new toilets. Well, I didn't have to, but I did. Because I'm having a part of my bathroom redone, and I had a bit of a mold problem. So I'm kind of taking this opportunity to update a few things. Because if any of you have ever lived in a home that somebody lived in before you, the toilet's kind of a personal item, and I'm really excited to have a brand new one because it'll be all mine. And I have two because I have two bathrooms that I need to kind of update a little bit. Anyway, I don't know if you guys know this, but there is about 1,000 different kinds of toilets. I was like, I want a white one that flushes. Like, what do you say when they ask you like what kinds of things you want with your toilet? I have no idea. Like, I just picked one. I picked one that was in the middle of the range, middle of the price range, and I went with it. So, I will let you guys know how the bathroom updating is going. I'm really excited about it because like I said, I'm just updating some things, and it is gonna be it's gonna be truly mine now, and that's it. I'll talk to you guys later.